All right. Yes. Okay. All right. Well, I go and try to start stream, and the microphone is not working. Yay. No, so I fixed that. I don't know why the game was coming through the microphone setting slider or whatever. Anyway, Ghost Recon Wildlands, Snorkel Road. It. The season pass was finally on sale, so I went and got it. So now I can finish the game. Let's get into it.
With Santa Blanca winning the prize of the world's most successful criminal organization, it's inevitable they have one of the most sophisticated smuggling works we've ever tried to break. And it's not just narcotics. They smuggle cars, guns, humans, phones, even animals. Ask any hustler on the street, and he'll tell you there's one Mr. Big behind the whole network, a mastermind known affectionately as El Invisible. No one knows his name. No one knows what he looks like. No one knows where he operates from. We had nothing. Until last week, that is. When we picked up a hacker on our most wanted list, Carlos Reguillo. Of course, this black hat didn't like the idea of 30 years sewing mailbags, so started to talk. He tells us that recently, Santa Blanca brought him a PDA to enhance. And while doing this, Reguillo finds it's loaded with every detail of their entire smuggling operation. We believe that operating with just this device and working alone is how El Invisible remains invisible. So, the CIA have been presented with a MacGuffin we can't just ignore. We need that PDA found along with its owner. We've thousands of suspects, but without some kind of name, a physical description, and a recent location, it's impossible for us to focus on any one person. What I can offer is somewhere to start your hunt. Three powerful individuals and their organizations who have had contact with this mysterious smuggling kingpin. Infiltrate the inner circle of these men and get us the information we need.
I completely forget how to play this. Alright. Now, head. Yeah. I am doing a beard right now. Yeah, Shaggy. Yeah, got the blonde again. official details. No. Appearance. Body details. No face paint. No tattoos. Yeah, let's just keep basic outfit. Accessories. Patches. Brands. Flags. Military. Miscellaneous. Do I have a stealth backpack? I just want to have a stealth backpack. Hat. Standard hat. No face fit. Glasses. Eye patch. Snake. Yeah, I like these. Like thin. Special outfits? Whatever. Costumes. Yeah, okay. Save. Arcade. I have no idea how to put the controller on this game again.
Listen up, Ghost. You're in the middle of Eddie Escovado's territory. His gang, the Kamikazes, are mostly into smuggling drugs for his lavish parties. We've worked on your cover as a mercenario. Eddie knows you're coming. He'll be at his villa.
Oh, we have a helicopter right next to us. Nice. Operation Narco Road. Okay. Are we not going there? We just got 1, 2, 3, 4 areas. Okay. 2 helicopters. Nice. Santa Blanca. Thank you.
Okay, soldier. You're in the Playboy's playground. The information we have is that Escovado knew El Invisible as a boy. If you can impress him and his crew of adrenaline junkies, I'm sure they'll make you an honorary kamikaze and start telling you their secrets.
Infiltrate Santa Blanca gangs. You are undercover. They believe you are a rogue agent from the U.S. looking for a gig as a mercenary. Filling your gang follower gauge will unlock boss missions and VIP followers. Complete missions, curtail activities, and electoral challenges to gain more followers. Okay, come daddy. You ready? No. Who's Eddie? Up. Here we go, down.
Hey, friend, I thank you for coming. I hear many good things about you. You some hotshot American gun for hire, looking for the action, right? Ha. And guess what? Eddie likes guns. And Eddie likes to hire, though mostly the police, of course. But I think maybe we could have some fun together after you show me just how crazy you are. Have you heard of Los Sin Alma? Bunch of badass gangsters with camps all over the place. I send these idiots some explosives as gifts. What they do not know is that you are going to drive this big ass truck here into their stupid camps and explode these gifts, Trojan horse style. You make some fucking noise and chaos for me, and then we get down to some serious business.
Okay. Where is it? There it is. Monster truck. Thank you. Okay.
Yes, friendo. With the pedal to the metal, there is no hand with no slowpoke. You want to ride my team? You have got to be the guy who is different, who surprises, who makes the eyes pop. My followers, they want to see crazy. They want to see genius. They want to see fucking sexy shit, okay?
I just hit a tree.
Man. Oh, no way.
Oh, crap. Oh boy, I need the truck.
Very fucking fast toward it. I like a higher gun.
Okay. Oh, come on, fun.
Such a person does not need to hide any part of himself. People who pretend to be other people are assholes. The fucking bear, but nothing gives me more pleasure than pushing a vehicle to its fucking limit. You want to hang with me? You must show me you love that too, friendo.
Shh. Wait, what?
I meet a friend of you are a live wire, a spark plug, a dynamo fish fog, a person who likes to live big just like me. So I'm sure to need your, how do you call it, special skill set very soon. Keep the faith, friend. I message you soon.
Yay. Okay, I forget how to do all of this shit. How do I level up?
This is the world today. Everybody likes to watch those who have the good life, or have the freedom. People say I was born in a golden cradle, that I am a brute, that I am a clown. But I am also a mentor. I show people how to live life to the full. Always go on better. Risk everything. Do all the things they say you cannot do. No one is born complete. You gotta become who you are. If you don't burn out at the end of every day, you are a bum.
Yes, Eddie Escovado, folks. The self-confessed playboy, reality TV star, and extreme sports fanatic now has 70 million followers.
I am bigger than the Pope. More talented than Amadeus Mozart. I got more wisdom than Gandhi. I am 50% more influential than any human being ever for the next 1,000 years.
Oh God. I'll watch the video. The same video you just had me watch.
Great. We can use this map to find the lost car.
What lost car? I got no idea what's going on. Okay, the lost car before the client cancels the deal. I got no idea what I'm doing. It's not even telling me what to do.
A cargo of Eddie's drugs is arriving. You want to keep it to protect it. It'll be a good opportunity to document the cartel's trading routes.
I got no idea what the hell I'm doing with this game.
You there, friendo? I've been in Miami buying shirts. The old one just cut goes all over. I come back to find one colossal godfuck of a party plan. The rumpus it is. See that chopper over there?
What happened? Yeah, let's start over. Ow, my wrist. Thank you. I need. Here we go. Go to a truck.
You there, friendo? I've been in Miami buying shirts. The old ones have tusk holes all over them. I come back and find one colossal codebook of a party plan. The rumpus is these. See that chopper over there? It is loaded with a whole kilo of pure
steel.
How to keep things lively. Only I got no one to protect my precious drugs. So I'm asking you, as one daredevil to another, please make sure that fine cocaine gets delivered. I've got a bad boy reputation to uphold. Boom!
Okay, Unidad has installed two new SAM sites on the helicopter's path. Destroy them before they bring down any birds.
Whoa! The SAM site.
Out. That's one down. Now the second site, and hurry.
God damn it. Oh.
Is this game always this hard? Okay. Yay. Uh-oh. I do that. Warren. I gotta get out. Ah, here we go, skills.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
got a third. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Unequip. Oh, R1. Ah, here we go.
Carajo! None of us saddles knew we were flying these rocks. Had two whirly birds on our tail. Had no choice, I dumped the cargo. One bird stopped to pick it up, the other followed us. Now only Santa Muerte knows where it is fucking stake is at.
Damn it. You want Eddie's communion? You better find his trunks. Locate the other UNIDAD chopper and hack into the fleet's base of operations. That should tell you where the bird carrying the proverbial worm went to.
Download stopped.
The last time I took coke that...
Oh. Okay. Don't get close. I'm learning. God, I'm tired. House number 2 is now available. Right. Square exits the vehicle. Yeah.
buy shit like that. The last time I took coke that pure, I tried to take my underpants off over my head.
Yes, I remember that party. We had just raided the big house of drug lord Mamolini.
Yeah, we took everything. His money, his drugs, very, very nice suits.
I still have one of those suits. I like to wear it with my my fishnet t-shirt.
Oh, yeah, I expect the girls go crazy for you.
No, my bed is too big. I look like a chubby slug in a white jumpsuit.
Oh, yeah, that's because you like your mama's peanut butter, banana, and bacon sandwiches.
Fuck about food, hombre. I'm gonna patrol for 2 more hours. Capturing such quality drugs has made the butler very nervous.
They say he thinks the CIA are listening into his every conversation.
Yeah? Like the CIA would be interested in listening to Commander Suarez, so he's talking his mistresses all fucking day.
The commander has more than one mistress.
You don't know? They say he has one for every day of the week.
Seven mistresses?
Hello?
Like that,
the Blanker attacked the Dave of Bibuite. Those folks really want the drug, man. We better get there.
The ones for getting the blood flowing.
Reach them. Inside the unit at base.
One hell of a firefight going on. Eddie's drugs are on the chopper. Help them. Do all you can to land this rogue bird in one piece. Without his drugs, Escobar's gonna be one cold turkey. You won't be invited.
Making my teeth rattle.
Nice.
Well, at least we'll die having some fun. Second law of thermodynamics, everything is always breaking down.
Okay.
It's fucked. You can't unfuck it. This don't kill us. It'll make us stronger. Any which way but straight. We make it, the drinks are on me. We can handle her.
Yep, your follower Malvel. Check your map. Talk to him to unlock.
This tin can will not do as it's told.
Performance. Yeah. Okay, I got no idea.
It's the air. Too damp. See what it does to my hair?
I don't know why they already told me to go to pick up a person.
Escovado wants you to bring his favorite telenovela actress to a party he's planning. You'll have to play along for now.
Okay, I can't see anything at night. Can't do a damn thing. Oh, wait, I think it's gamma that I want. I can see a little better.
There we go, I can see. I got no idea. Oh, there's a car. There's no car here. Thank you.
Graduate.
scratch my nose and I fall off a roof.
That's gotta be Rolando. Stop the car and let that slimeball know just how important it is for you to find Escovado's lady friend.
Hey, my God, you got a lot of dandruff. My God, your ass is soaked. I love you, but oh, you smell. You are a filthy cat. Wow. All right. Get your pee-soaked ass away from me.
Fucking hell!
Not fast enough. Rolando's back in his camp. Better pay him a visit. Show him how neighbors you can be.
I'll offer to feed his tortoise. Hey, shitbird, tell me where the lady is, or say hello to agonizing pain.
What the fuck? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just an innocent nobody.
The actress from TV, Mia Valera, a show called Paradise Street. Where is she?
Fuck, I don't watch that stupid telenovela. Leave me alone. I have to get home to take my pills. I have a weak heart, you know? I'm very sensitive to shocks and jumps and falls, especially.
Oh, weak heart? Sensitive to shocks? It's time we went for a ride.
Espérate, cabrón, espérate.
You okay? Good girl. Bye-bye. Oh my God, your ass is soaked.
Woo! ¡Te vas a morir! ¡Ah!
Jump.
Now, I think there was a truck on the way there. I'm passing. Hopefully swap vehicles. No.
I promise to drive with due care and attention.
Whoa, please! Oh, my heart! I sold that bitch. I couldn't stand to listen to her fucking complaining for one more minute. Los Sin Alma, they bought her. They took her to the prison. La Ratonera, you know it? Now please, man, just let me go. But I have a heart attack.
Nothing would give me more pleasure.
Sorry.
cueste, hijo de tu puta madre, deja que me cueste. Espérate.
¡Te vas a morir! ¡Te vas a morir! ¡Ah! The Ratanera, the mouse trap. That's the craziest prison inside of San Pedro. You better get there fast.
Sniper up in the tower. See second target. Sniper, top of the tower. He makes five. I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Version is working. Thanks, Santa Blanca.
Copy that. Fire for effect. Viva Santa Blanca!
Santa Blanca got the intel we need. Nice.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a death squad.
Kill the cats, find the mouse.
pues.
Santa Blanca drawing their attention.
I switched shoulders. Controls. R3.
Santa Blanca got us the intel. Hope they don't want to meddle. Frag out.
In a poodle parlor. Now, chaperone that started to me. There is a car waiting for you outside, and be quick. I have sprung a Woody just thinking about that beauty.
We all
thank you.
Come on, get in.
Who the hell are you? Where are the fucking police?
Eddie sent me.
You? Against all these punks? Those are the kind of odds that appeal to Eddie's sense of stupidity. Of course, Mr. Escovado is not here himself. Oh, no. The fathead is likely stumbling around a Ciudadela trying to persuade some poor to give him a booty bump. If he thinks I'm going to his stupid pool party after this, he can think again. I don't care what arrangement his fucking management had with my agent. Nothing is worth this. I am A-list, and I will not associate with his low-life criminal friends anymore, no matter how famous he becomes. 70 million followers do not give a man class. Diamond watches and pimped sports cars do not give a man class. Dinner at La Delicadeza do not give a man class. Class and style, appreciating the high fucking culture. And do you think there will be any high culture at this party? Oh no. It will be bimbos in bikinis and stubbly adrenaline junkies who think a Picasso is a car and Garcia Marquez is a fucking boxer. It was the same at the last party they make me go to.
Hey, it's finally day.
Well, I am finished with these dirty discos and the scandal that is always following them. If Eddie really wants to be my friend, he must start acting like a grown-up and put away his childish toys. I mean those dumb guns of his. You know, with all that money, he should be trying to achieve world peace. Or at least setting up charities. If he was to open
a... I thank you with all my heart, friendo. Mia will be my magnet for many other pretty starlets. She is the appetizer. Once we are swinging, this party is going to have more celebrity pussy than a feline beauty pageant. The internet superhighway will be jammed with Eddie's personal fucking traffic. Later, alligator.
Eddie's party's on its way. Go see what you can find there. Don't drink and drive.
Okay. Oh. What? Yeah, I should probably call that. Get try to find cheaper health insurance. Because my health insurance price is ridiculous. Alright. All right. Where are we going?
Oh, there we go.
Firing a flare.
Order a helicopter.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Nice. Let's go! Whee! Oh, it has gone. Wait, I remember where we are.
Fuck, friendo! Where the hell have you been? You gotta help me. There's a roach at this party. A big fucking roach. He come looking for the drugs, and only that roach. You know I got some badass friends, but it is me he's after. Now hurry, go see my buddy, Senor Sorisa. He will know how to catch this stinking insect. You can find him easily. He like to miss too much, I think. Now hurry, I'm losing my mind here.
I get that tune stuck in my head, I'm gonna get mad.
Yo. Ah, there it is.
Ah, gringo, it is good to see you. I'm not a party kind of guy. Instead, I've been inspecting these fish. You know people think fish are stupid, but many fish are clever. You know, there is one that likes to play dead to avoid attack. We should all try that sometime, huh? Oh, but you want to know about the Unidad spy, yeah?
Yes.
I've heard that he's dressed like a guard. That is all I know. Oh, and you should keep your ears open. These Unidad idiots always give themselves away.
Okay. As a guard. They have a pet sheet. Thank you.
not want to be on a public lobby. I had no idea where I'm leading him.
This place is a cesspool. After we kill Escobar, I'm going to slaughter all of these other filthy degenerates too. Just make sure it is me who shoots the dumb playboy, not some new recruit.
Marking target. And I will watch the background.
Reality TV star? We will see what he knows of reality when I put a bullet in his brain.
You wanna spoil my party? I'm in.
I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec.
Yeah, I got no idea what happened.
Get some.
Santa Monica got the intel.
Frag out.
Yes, I am. Yes, I was muted. Okay. I had to blow my nose. I wasn't sure if I was muted or not.
Okay. Drag out.
Santa Blanca got the intel.
Pensamos que los refuerzos...
More seconds. Are you shitting me?
Señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda. Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
God damn it! My fucking ratings are down. This gameplay is getting repetitious. We need to get out of here, friendo. How about we take this party down to the beach? You can kill the roaches and pour the drinks. And I will try on my new mankini.
We tapped into Unidad comms. Holy macaroni, they're on edge. Trying to protect this inebriated asshole the best we can, and drive fast.
Get in. Because you were too busy, wouldn't get in the car, I died. Hello. Can I bring him out now?
God damn it! My fucking ratings are down! This gameplay is getting repetitious! We need to get out of here, friendo. How about we take this party down to the beach? You can kill the roaches and pour the drinks. And I will try on my new mankini!
We've tapped into Unidad comms. Holy macaroni, they're on edge. Try to protect this inebriated asshole the best you can, and drive fast.
Get in.
You must go the way I say, Fringo. I'm stringing this ride live. So try a few jumps. Get me up in the air. That's what I need, you know? That's what I need. Get me up to that satellite. Satellite of law.
Okay. Who is this?
Are you talking to me?
Life is full of challenges. Spending time with this nut is one of them.
Talk to me, not the rabbit, okay? We don't talk to strangers.
Do what you want, we are not gonna crash.
Yeah, we crashed.
No, really, I do. I love you, dude.
Strange thing is, I'm starting to like this guy.
The aliens are being here, I tell you, Fredo. Who do you think you get the cheese?
You hear the one about the junkie who gets beaten to death with a large mallet?
There is a man I know. That's me. He can make any for him. Please, my hand.
What would happen if I stabbed him with a pencil?
Get in.
The barman says, why the big boss?
I never heard that before.
Whatever shit you pull, we're still gonna get there.
I took the blue pill and then the green. Ooh. And finally, I took the pink one. What was it?
Hey, Bozo, keep your hands to yourself.
These controls just feel weird.
So I said to him, Fernando, there is no such thing as Bigfoot.
Had a mosquito bite on my butt that was less irritating.
Okay, Fernando, we are doing better with the likes. I can feel the love coming back to me. No more are they saying, hey, those Bigelow, you male gigolo. They are saying, you are inspiration, Eddie. So now I know who is gold and who is just gold plate. Life is like an echo. You get what you give. Perhaps one day I will be president. I don't know much about politics, but I do know about the war on
drugs. Get in the
chopper. Nice to meet you.
Hey, bud, keep going till you overdose, huh?
There we go.
He swelled up to the size of a very large zucchini. The doctor told me to put it in an ice cream.
Don't do drugs, kids.
Talk to me, not the rabbit, okay? We don't talk to strangers.
What would happen if I stabbed him with a pencil?
Okay. Who is this?
Hey, Bozo, keep your hands to yourself.
I smell the sea, Fringo. We are almost there. But that is not all I smell. My super spidey sense for danger is telling me there's more of those roaches down on the beach. I suggest we drop in on them from a great height. An ogre's foot on a tank.
Santa Blanca got us the intel. Hope they don't want to meddle.
Saturday for me? Fuck yes! I guess that means I will just go until I drop.
What is that terrible noise?
Oh, it's okay. I got a call, Fredo. Private call. I will take it. You kick back, do some blow. I will see you later.
Yeah, in a wild, Crocodile.
This guy's on an eternal quick break. What a clown.
Yeah, okay. Car activities reform it. Back to the helicopter.
Ya están por llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
Ooh. All right. Okay. And it's broken. That one. Back. Motorcycle. Nice. Dirt bike. Thank you. awkward. Of course, I fell into a river. That's 500 meters. About half a kilometer. Llama Village.
Hey, cousin. I am very impressed with all you have been doing. I have been writing a narco corrido for you. But I'm still trying to find a word to rhyme with gorilla. For now, I have a gift for you. Some intelligence about where you can find some precious things.
Yay. Okay, I'm being shot at.
Shit balls.
Shit balls.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Where is that? I have no idea what I just saw in the office.
Word up, cuz. I've been watching you. All the trouble you make, I love it. One day, I will be like you. When Mama is dead, that is. Until then, I have some good things for you.
Okay.
Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Oh,
no, I forgot to do that.
Quap, 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 quap. Give me a minute. Okay. Sorry about that. No, I don't need that up. Go away. All right. That prison again, it is. Fight.
think there's a sniper. That looks like a high power rifle, at least. I was in. Up here.
I can wear this with my Class A uniform.
Get it. Yep, there we go. Now we got thermal. All right. This. Where am I going? Let's take the monster truck.
Thank you.
We did it.
You think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal?
That's a weird bird. That's 3.5 kilometers. And well, made it out. About 1.7 kilometers. 1.3.
This is a commendation.
Okay, where are we going?
Oh, I'm just not liked enough yet.
Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something. We need to find those animals before Sin Amadou. Damn it. The animals are gone.
God damn it. Nope, hold on. I gotta get number pills. Okay. I get back if the game crashed. Really? But what happened?
Your mission, should you accept it. Get out of this vehicle before it explodes.
Let's do some dusting.
Kilometers.
Destroy the evidence. The vehicle will self-destruct in a few seconds. Get out.
These side missions are quite different.
Santa Blanca got the intel we need. Nice. The diversion is working. Thanks, Santa Blanca.
Oh.
Map to find the lost car.
Oh, crap. I was supposed to tap it in the map. God. Where are we going? No. No guns.
Kiss the cook. What the fuck?
What's a killer? Kilometers.
Right. drive like a jerk!
Bowman, we have a visual on the client.
Nice. We'll track him and drop on him the first chance we get.
Great. We can use this map to find the lost car.
I do hope I'm going the right way. You're going 5 kilometers.
Damn it. We're almost there.
fucking hell.
Yep.
Find out where that package these clients filed a retreat. Okay, I think I'm going the wrong way. And now I gotta do missions to get more followers, which will increase the story mission. Unlock the story mission. Just the side missions are so different. Oh, excuse me. Side missions are just so different. Fuck. But I should do the map first. Wrong button. an enemy base.
Frag out. Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Come in here, culeros. Ask Pacatari to send his vehicle.
Okay.
Go.
I
checking it out.
Christ. You smell that?
I'll show you why it's called speed.
Be right back. Okay, where am I going?
Bang! Do not forget there are no bold, bold drivers.
Tropas enemigas a la vista. Fuego! Fuego! Nada que reportar por el momento. Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos.
Okay, we got a minute and a half to do 1 kilometer.
Bowman, we have a visual on the client.
Nice. We'll track him and drop on him the first chance we get.
Again, more supplies. Up again. There it is.
Intel out of him.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
otro día.
My cyborg agent, fuck her. She tells me my views are down and my social relevance is sinking faster than a turd on the Titanic. But Eddie is not lazy at all, no. I just need some good old-fashioned kamikaze extreme, brah. You need to get your plane, and I know just the one. It belonged to me, that officer who stole my fucking stash once. Gear for me, but don't just sneak and steal. Make some fucking noise. I take all the credit, and we will start our ascent to immortality, yes?
Santa Blanca got us.
This is the camp, friendo. Don't wait for introductions. Make some big fucking noise. See those surface-to-air missile launchers? Fucking awesome, yes? But they ain't your friends, buddy. Destroy those bitches, or they will destroy you. Ging-gang, gully, 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 gully.
We're close to getting the information we need. Steal the plane for Eddie, and I got a feeling he'll soon be spilling the beans.
Sorry.
No hay señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda. El enemigo ha retrocedido. Todas las unidades regresen a su patrullaje normal. A todas las unidades. Comiencen el ataque.
I gotta get out of here.
Get some. Frag out.
Some. Oh, that's an ally?
Drag out.
Explosión detectada.
Frag out. Get some.
The bird. Now get her to me. I gotta get high any way I can. Every way I can. Quick as I can.
Okay.
Oh, that's predictable. I'm horrible at these things.
Get high any way I can. Quick as I can.
God damn it. Well, at least we actually made it to the runway this time.
Necesitamos un descanso, carajo.
You got the bird. Now get her to me. I gotta get high any way I can.
Estoy viendo una patrulla de soldados yanquis. Fuego sobre ellos.
You got the bird. Now get her to me. I gotta get high any way I can. Every way I can. Quick as I can.
Ah, crap.
Going. You cannot dumb me now. I have stayed twice as long.
That is because you love Eddie. Yes.
And so I shall. Okay, friendo, take me up to heaven and make me look good, or you'll be flying a cargo plane full of rubber dog shit out of Hong Kong. We are being watched and listened to. We've got to entertain. Give people
Give them kindness. Give them cruelty. No prisoners. Past, present, and future. They are all one up here. I remember being a boy, playing on the street of Chukwisaka with my second cousin. He's a big criminal now, known as El Invisible, but we just called him Zamuro. He used to steal rings from sleeping drunks. You see, friendo, I come from great stock. The world will never forget Eduardo Escobado. Never, ever!
Not for the plan to start free falling with Eddie. Good. I don't mind.
What?
Good job, soldier. That information you got us will help narrow the field. But we're gonna need more details to actually identify El Invisible. Try approaching another of the individuals we vetted for you.
Flattened. Missing two weapons, one bonus medal, one skill point. Like three areas I haven't been to. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for watching.